We're getting back in shape.
Try these.
I sprinted here.
Wow, from your house?
From the car.
Last year at Sin Sin, this guy OD'd outside the club, thumped the shit out of him, no heartbeat. His girlfriend is screaming at him, come back, don't leave me. So I get in there and shock this guy one last time. Bang! He's back, asking for a cigarette. No thanks, no nothing. I didn't care. I felt incredible.
Technically, he's under state jurisdiction, so...
Yeah, I don't think the state'll mind.
Yeah, but my boss will.
Let me guess. You're alumni here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Can we speak to your supervisors?
Oh. In the morning? They don't really like me bothering them at night.
I bet they don't like hearing from you anytime.
They don't. Yeah.
Your mom told my mom you got engaged. So my mom's just like, you know Ray Cataldo, Hippie Bob? And I'm like, Mom, stop. I've known Big Cat since the eighth grade when he was still just a little Big Cat. And by the way, Mom, since when do you call me Hippie Bob?